once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Lake and we play anything. Y'all are lucky because you'll get more of me talking, because there's been not many things vloggable this week.
I am flying to Salt Lake this Friday to go visit my friends, and I could not be more excited because, you know, like, I miss them like crazy. So I spent
the day packing today, so there's my stuff, and I've been working for a while. But yeah, I just cannot wait. And I have a 6-hour layover in Denver, so Cole might come hang out with me. So that'll be fun, and I get to see all my friends. Honestly, like, this is much needed. Granted, yes, I was in Florida 2 weeks ago. But this is perfect. I miss the mountains. We're gonna go rock climbing. We're gonna do it all. We're gonna do everything.
Okay, so I have so much energy right now. I decided to go in and the sunset. It's so pretty. Yeah, you know, I'm just full of energy. And the moon's out too. There she is. It's been a really good day. I have bursts of energy now at like 9 o'clock, and I'm like, why? You know? But it's fine, because I get to enjoy this beautiful sky.
Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fine. His heart was.
So we are chilling in the Denver airport. We have been here for 5 hours. One more to go. It's not that bad. I walked around for the first hour, then I was starting to feel kind of dizzy because I hadn't eaten in a while, so then I decided to go find Chick-fil-A, which I had to go into a different section of the airport to get to. So kind of been walking around the whole airport, found a nice quiet spot to sit in, and I had my lunch, I read my scriptures, and I read a book that my friend recommended to me. And it's been cool, you know? Lots of interesting people in the airport. And yeah, so I'm just waiting for my flight. It's starting to get a little dark outside. Not too dark. I think it's gonna rain, so that's why it's like getting darker. But yeah, keep you updated.
Love it.
And then we got some breakfast. 99 cents, that's how you do it.
Love that.
And then.
Oh my gosh. We're in a trailer, living our best lives.
Jesse!
We're back!
We're
almost back.
Almost back.
We're back.
There we go.
Hey,
Mom. Xander.
Take me back to a time.